All right, so let's start with the big story that we're tracking on Beyond This Hour, where 2 months back, there was this 34-year-old Chinese doctor who had warned the world about the possibility of an outbreak of a new
We have a new name for the coronavirus. The World Health Organization has officially called it COVID-19.
To the troubling COVID numbers
corona,
in the UK,
coronavirus in Washington State.
The Delta variant is causing higher levels of infection.
Coming in from China.
We only have five people. The virus.
Another strain of COVID.
A vaccine is the world's best hope of overcoming the COVID-19 pandemic.
Barbarism miraculously goes away. I hope that's true.